What's good, everyone? This is your boy Freeze here. I am, well, I admit I did pre-record this, but I messed up my recording. It's kind of funny. But short version is I feel like the game's gonna be worth it. It has a lot of aspects. Like, especially after reading the patch notes and all, I feel like the game is gonna be very fluently. It's gonna have a nice potential run. I feel like supports is gonna be played more like I feel like how they should be played, in my opinion. Like, not just to heal the team, but also like buy a little damage or buy a little disc to boost the team morale and some of that, so the team can maintain a fight balance. I feel like for tanks does feel kind of like what they supposed to do. It's just like, you know, like, especially Junkrat Green pretty much make your team like feel like more a little bit of tanky, and then make more survivability. Like, that's what I like from the tanks. Like, not just Junkrat Green, I feel like all the other tanks too. I just feel like maybe D.Va and Hog needs a little tweak. But not me, but it's just my personal opinion. For like survivability more. I'm so glad the railgun change for soldiers coming in. That makes me death happy. It's just like, you know, every patch, you know, it's probably everybody already went through and everything, but I feel like the game itself is gonna be like more fluently. But I just feel like at start it's gonna, of course, you get everybody on the game, oh, this game's hype, you know, that type of feeling. We all get that vibes and everything for everybody else, you know. It's just, I feel like after like, I like to say, like, I'm not gonna say 6 months, probably like 60 days, people are gonna start addressing the issue of what's going on with the game and all that stuff. And then, probably like another 2 or 3 months, they're gonna review and address the issue and then see what's going on. And then they're gonna try to start tweaking, try to see what the audience wants. And if it's incorrect, they're gonna still try to keep looking into it. I feel like for DPS does feel like they fluent, but I just feel like people, I'm just gonna go ahead, if y'all people are here that cares about CC a lot, then you will lie doing it so much. It's just, that's how I feel about it. It's not me being salty about CC, it's just, I feel like everybody knew who before they got this beta, or whoever after they got this beta, that they knew CC was completely removed, and now they just worry about characters just running amok like Tracer or something like that. But it's all about predicting and timing. Like, seriously, like, just guessing the opposition or positions of players, that it's not that hard, it just takes time. Don't worry, I'll be right behind you. Honestly, but I feel like the game itself could be great, but that's just my opinion. So I'm gonna leave it to that point. I'm praying for God this game blows up in a very healthy way. I'm Freeze. I'll catch y'all guys in the next video. Peace.
My skills are still needed.
Zarya, ready for
duty. I'm here to support.
Objective lost. Stop the payload.
Fire!
monstering you. 60 seconds remaining. I'll make it worth your while.
They have us outnumbered. Come on, get out.
Seconds remaining.
Victory is in sight. Don't get cocky.
Go out somewhere.
This would just take a moment.
It's go time. Wins.
Don't worry, I'll be right behind you.
Thanks, guys.
sollte schnell zurück.
Game.